Attempt number six. Attempt number five and four was literally bad RNG. Attempt number four pissed me off a lot more than the other one did. But basically, there was no hope of me getting to that nebula and the distress. Like, it was just impossible. Now I need to find Kura. I hope I didn't lose Kura to the fleet. No, I need to find Kura. Where is Kura? Kura is the most important right now. I've been here all day, just playing FTL grinding so hard. I hate this. Especially the third attempt. I had the Rift Waker and... I will never forgive myself for that. Finally, Kura. Alright, what's going on here? Attack the pirates. No, I should update my list. Split the supplies. How about you die? I don't know why this keeps happening. Hermes, this is one of the things that I actually want. It is part of my plan, and I'll keep it. I won't sell the Hermes, unless I get a Rift Waker. Then I will sell the Hermes. Fremantis or Union? I just want to find a sector with a sail. Arcadian Omnidrone? I mean, sure. I need the lightweight emancipation grid, though. Don't you just love 80% chance to dodge and it fails? Happens way more than it should. I mean, there's bad RNG, and then there's just being bad. I was hoping to fight the Rockman. So I gotta dodge and this thing keeps hitting me. I think I might as well not even cloak in the first place. Next thing I want to get is this. But I need sensors, I need shields, and I need hacking. Glaive beam, except it's not what I want. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. I need to be on there on my third jumps. Arcadia Omnidrone, more like free money. And I wish I had to have this much luck when I fight Sylvan Prime. Because he's like one of the few, maybe the only ship in the game that actually has a bunch of, you know, the ability to dodge. Just imagine, like, I'm gonna get so used to playing this ship that when I play something else, then it's gonna be awful. I'm gonna be like, why am I not killing everything with a beam? Coalition Space or Outcast Turf? I do not like the Coalition. Oh, for goodness. I'm not. I can't crew kill. I don't know how Kura expects me to crew kill. Man, I was surprised both of those things didn't hit me. Of course you resist both of them, of course. This is why I hate the Coalition. Honestly, this RNG is just bullshit. The quest is down here? Oh well, too bad. Scorch pinpoint, an ion bomb. 4 ion damage. I'll consider this. Ion is like a poor man's fire. Hector. Hacking. A mod missile. I already have a Hermes. Of course, a mod missile and, well, actually, accuracy is good. A pierce, of course. Because the mod missile needs the pierce, right? What a deuce. It appears Kura's warning was right. Is not, if you want to find, you have to take good. If you want to find the photograph, take that guy down. Of course, I'm gonna have to dive. Frick you, Kura. need to be here on my 8th jump. I do not want to go into a scrap famine. Man, who's aiming this artillery beam? Wish all these fodder would just get out of the way. Alright, a sail. So all these stores are just in my way. dispensers, I'll need that. Coal, I will want that. Got plenty of other resources. Need to be here by my 10th jump, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I gotta book it for now. Backup battery is cool. Collect the Uwu point. Flak. Mod. Pierce. Red. So this will be my shield breaker. This will be my other thing. Modify modular. This is how I will defeat Sylvan. This is basically how to defeat normal Sylvan. So, my flak is my anti-shield weapon. I will replace the ion bomb with a laser. Like the Sylvan laser. 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay. So I think my build will only change, like, it will only experience minor changes, but I can get these weapons online. Frost laser. Seconds for 4 shots. 10 shots. Yeah, not enough. Throw this out. Rad Flak, Hydro Missile. I need a lightweight emancipation grid out of curb. So a crystal sword. Stun bomb. Nah. Does it do ion damage? It does, but it's... The time is ridiculous. So I probably won't even bother with that. Harmony. How badly do I want the true ending? I mean, what can this give me? A payloader, which I don't want. I would like Aether Shields. It actually would give me Aether Tech, so I do not get screwed as hard as I did on... Not Martyr Rests. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, one, two, three, four. I can make it. I need the lightweight emancipation grid. Is it time that I start upgrading my weapons? I just need any bit of Aether Tech. Do I want the Anointed with me? I mean, she's literally two power bars. I can't say no to that. Thank you. but the emancipation grid takes priority. Over there. Great. One, two. I could hit the store real quick in case they have a firebomb. They don't have a firebomb. See, I keep having hope. I keep having hope. It's not worth it. I won't get scrapped for the fight. For goodness sake. Lightweight E-grid. Alright, now I have to go up. Hail them. Fine. I mean, that's a lot of scrap. That'll make me happy. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is quest immune, I believe. This is fleet immune. Try and translate? Oh no. A frost? Ugh. No firebombs. I'm checking every single one of them. Nope. Are you kidding me? Oh no. I thought it was immune. What kind of bull is this? So basically, I missed my chance to get some free. I'm at the mercy of the RNG that... Man, screw this. I am not dealing with drones. I thought this would be quest immune, and now I'm vulnerable to what happened on attempt number 4, which is where, like, the distress beacon would be very far away from where the ion storm is. And I'm still disgustingly underpowered compared to where I want to. Monk Refuge or the Liberated Sector? Nah. Renegade, you have a special task. Hold on, let me think about this for a moment. What kind of loot can I get from Kura? Great eye. Yeah, screw that. We hope you have grown as a person over the course of this battle and decided to cease your attack on us. That's sorry, I want scrap. All these mess ups and bad RNG combined is actually driving me insane. If you want pain, I'll make it painful. I'll give you a reason to fear me. Action. Nice! Cheapest reactor upgrade ever. A pirate ship. Charging up their FTL. Good luck with that. gonna need level 7 shields if I'm gonna level 7 weapons if I'm gonna take on Sylvan. One, two, three, four. Okay. I mean, having another envoy would be nice. Ministry Capital or the Spectral Wastelands? This gives me Decius, at least, and probably an unlock. This sector is not for visitation. Selenius, augmented, spectral, no ships. Within a nebula, and no ships. Okay. So, let's see if you got long-range scanners. You don't have long-range scanners, you don't even have... Yeah, this. Okay. It's in a nebula, that's all I know. It doesn't say it's a distress. I'll let the beam finish it off. Oh yeah. Defense scrambler. Nice. I really feel like, I don't know if it's, I really feel like I'm getting screwed hard by bad RNG, but this is my decision making, so I don't know exactly how to phrase it. In a nebula. So I only have two more beacons. Are you a ghost? Absolutely. Oh, there's one down here. One, two. A fire flak. I tried. It's the spectral capital. Long range scanners show no ship, though it will be within a nebula. Wait, this is the spectral wastelands. Outside the nebula. Oh, yeah, I'm dumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I'm gonna have to dive a few times. Greetings, we are the Ghost Spook Chasers. We have a proposition for you. Maybe you've heard of the Dynasty's scuffle with the Rebellion? Well, it all went down when they took out one of the Rebels' first flagship prototypes. This instigated a large-scale war and blah blah blah. Thing is, the flagship is around here. In fact, in this very sector. Now, you're probably thinking we're some Rebels. Wrong. Used to roll with that pack, but we ain't anymore. We're mercenaries. And we're sent by the Federation to take out this Goliath. Turns out, it's in the hands of the Vagabonds now. More specifically, a clan called the Haunts, led by some jackass who calls himself Goziodion, whatever. Help us take out these sons of bitches, and we'll split the bounty half and half, deal? Perfect, we'll transfer the last known coordinates. Great. What's this? Bounty? Damn it, I wish I got a runic. Wait, I can't get a runic translator. How come these things just don't die? Too much to ask. Havokizer. What is this? 18 seconds, 2 power. It's a slow beam. But it can cause fires and breaches and stuns. And it can pierce shields. That's unfortunate, because it can only pierce one level of shields. You slip through the nebulas after it, only to find a massive gap in the cloud where there resides right in the center the old Rebel flagship. Good, you made us. Now give us a hand, would you? About the shout the spook chasers as they fire on the flagship to no avail. You notice your companion, the Ghost Hunters, fly past, though their weapons haven't been able to do much against the flagship. A salvo of theirs finally makes it onto the flagship engines. Shutting down, however, teleport signatures have indicate that you've been boarded. Nice. Gargantuan ship, for which you've heard so many legends about, finally gives one last quake before an explosion in the engines causes it to erupt in flames and explode. The flagship and the Vagabonds with it is dead yet again. The Ghost Hunter hails you. That was legendary! Do you know how rich we're gonna be? Wait, yes, your payment. Considering the bounty from this will be enough to buy an entire moon, maybe even a small planet, I suppose it doesn't hurt to give you something extra special. We have a new cruiser that we've been working on, and I couldn't think of anyone else more worthy of piloting it than you. We got a proton pack. Not a single firebomb. That kind of stinks. Chikura? Reroute. Oh, I am an idiot. I could have used the Havokite. Oh, I am so stupid. I am so stupid. I am really dumb. I am really dumb. I can't believe I did that. I threw away the Havokizer when I could have gotten the anomaly detector thing. Neurosentry. Wait, hold up. The sentries. Deploys a temporary sentry, which will induce panic, causing them to avoid as long as they have another system. I mean, I have a lightweight eaglet, so it don't matter too much. The final tap? Alright. Approach. I'm going to announce my startled. Stimley swivels back. By the graces of Terray, how'd you get here? Blah 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 blah. Oh yeah, I forgot. This thing just dies. Final task is over there. Thank you. That wasn't great. Right in the stores over there. Great, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, whatever. The sight nearby causes you to jump back as a creepy, demented face smiles at you from the other side of the beacon. Once you recover from the shock, you realize you're looking at a large station, which shows up on the scans as the location of Flowers and Sunshine Studios, the creators of the well-known Union children's show, Ellie the Equinoid. It appears to be open to visitors. Is it the gift shop? Of course. Mikhail, nice! You can deal with borders in unwanted places. I mean, we have a lightweight emancipation grid, but hey. Damn, there are so many elites here. Remo and Shelton are like the odd ones out. 1, 2, 3. Soon after you arrive, you receive a hail from a strange, hunched-over man. As you listen to his ramblings, you notice a concerningly well-armed auto ship approaching you.
Hello, mine friend. Hello, mine friend. I am very excited to see you. I am the one and only Dr. Fausto Zeppot, the ingenious inventor of the auto support. Did you know that yearly over 10,000 civilians are saved by mine creation? It is true, and yet day after day barbaric folk destroy them in cold blood. They call them useless simply because they cannot put up a fight. They are not combat machines, they are helping machines. Then they tell me to make a new class, the Auto Steward, for combat. Has the whole world lost its mind? Sorry, I am getting off track. Now they are telling me you are a renegade. That will make the great test. You are a fighting person, so they'll tell me. Do you think my creations are as useless as they say? No. Alright. Oh damn. It's fine. Thank you.
Alright, let's see if I can beat Kura. Of course. Medi Sentry that heals allied crew. Alright. Kura? What have you got for me? Very clever, Renegade. Very clever. Oh well. I hope you did not need that system for this fight. So it's a power core. What does this do? So it provides extra power. Zoltan, I probably don't need it, but considering I'm probably gonna lose him, I mean, all I have is this iron bomb. That's all I have to deal with the weapons. Jump Hector. Let's hope I can get Billy like right away. Please do not be that one in the back. Could be useful. Not interested. Okay. Oh, for frickin' stupid. You're telling me that twice in a row, I've been... Man, if I had used my imagination. I hope I accidentally stumble into a... Like, look, okay, I need to be here. It would actually help if I got there as soon as possible. Yes! Okay. Huh? This is not the Ion Storm. This is not the Ion Storm I was looking for. Again. Why is the frickin' stupid thing always on the other side? Like, why can't you be in the front? What is so hard about being in the front? Being at the beginning of the... Should have installed this earlier, but see, now I can only hope that I got a freaking... Yep, we are restarting.